It's been 100 years since the Great Depression, and I suffer from Great Depression. So today we're making Great Depression water pie. Water, flour, sugar. Now sprinkle the flour and sugar all over. That's bust. Not only is it tasty, but it's also delicious.